Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes from Makerdemy.
And I'm Venkatesh, the founder of Makerdemy.
In this video, we will learn about NB-IoT, the wireless cellular communication technology for IoT. In an earlier video in this series, we learned about LoRa, the low power wide area network radio technology designed for the Internet of Things. LoRa operates in the unlicensed spectrum. Is it possible to build a LPWAN for IoT in the licensed spectrum? Yes, of course. Enter NB-IoT. NB-IoT or Narrowband IoT is a standards-based LPWAN that can be rolled out on top of the existing cellular network infrastructure. Cellular networks today allow us to transfer a large volume of data at high speeds with low latency over very large distances. The trade-off is that cellular devices consume a lot of power and are relatively expensive. A lot of IoT use cases have a different set of requirements altogether. Some of these requirements are operating cheap battery-powered devices for long periods of time. In other words, energy-constrained devices with low processing power. They also need to transfer small chunks of data infrequently, and latency is not a big issue in many cases. Another requirement from the IoT perspective is for the transmission to occur over large distances. Here is how NB-IoT meets this difficult and often conflicting set of objectives. The NB-IoT operates via cellular carrier networks in one of the following three ways. Either within an existing carrier wave via unused 200 kHz bands, or via an unused guard band between LTE channels, or independently. The bit rate of NB-IoT is around 150 to 200 kbps. One of the cool things about NB-IoT is that it does not require gateways, and the sensors can directly communicate with primary servers. NB-IoT enables very cheap nodes that can run on batteries for even as long as 10 years. Now, let us come to some of the advantages that are unique to NB-IoT. NB-IoT is ideal for IoT systems with high device density. Secondly, NB-IoT is appropriate if you have devices deep indoors or at underground. And the companies that are betting big on NB-IoT are Huawei and Qualcomm. That is all from me in this video, folks. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and ring the